Hi, this is Camille, and if you're creating your business presentation in PowerPoint from scratch without a template, then you're wasting a huge amount of time. The question is, where do you start? Now, to save you the trouble of combing the web for great professional templates and risking getting a fake template, which you can learn about in the description down below, I've compiled a list of my favorite 9 PowerPoint templates for business presentations. The first template here is created by my friend Yo-Yo over at SlideCow. I love SlideCow. I love, love, love SlideCow. Why? Because they create the highest quality professional PowerPoint templates I've seen on the web, bar none. They're affordable, gorgeous, fully editable, easy to use, and are based on a well-designed slide master. This means that you can use any template Yo-Yo creates seamlessly with other presentations. And you can see that this Reem template is simply gorgeous. It's a minimalist PowerPoint template that has everything you need to deliver a stunning presentation. It's so beautiful that its creator named it after his lovely wife. The template is built in black, white, and dark red, and is suitable for just about any corporate presentation you can imagine. It also includes some beautiful photographs, icons, maps, graphics, and charts that you can use in your own slides. I love this second template by SlideCow because it's not only modern and fun, with its cool custom font and hand-drawn graphics, but it's also built using a dark background. This makes it easy for presenting in a large room because the dark color is easier on the eyes than a bright white, which can be blinding. This 65-slide professional template is guaranteed to make your business presentation look stylish and engaging. Also, its design is big, bold, and eye-catching, allowing you to present your information in chunks and keep your audience engaged. You can absolutely use this template for a slide doc type of presentation, but you may want to double check the grayscale settings in case your presentation needs to be printed. That will save you a lot of black ink and toner. My third favorite PowerPoint template is sold on the Envato marketplace, a large platform where designers can share their presentation templates. Now, each template you find there is very different, so do be careful to check the following before you use a template. The color scheme, can you easily change the original color scheme to your own? The font size, is it readable? And whether the icons and fonts are free and if they come with the template. Now, this corporate PowerPoint template is one of my favorites because it's not only beautifully designed, but it's very easy to use. The designer has obviously put in a lot of effort to make the design elements and picture placeholders all fit well together so that the design process is smooth. Also, all the elements are colored using the template's theme, which means that you can easily switch to any colors you choose, including your own custom color palette. To learn how to create your own custom PowerPoint color palette with a theme, check out the description down below. Another great thing about this professional template is that almost all of the elements, such as the gradient behind the presentation title, are built directly within PowerPoint, meaning that you can easily adjust and customize them. This template would be great for presentations that are used as documents, or slide docs as Nancy Duarte calls them, which are meant to be emailed, printed, and/or used as collateral rather than projected. That's because the slides are fairly content heavy and the font size is quite small. This means that the viewer is expected to be able to read the content of the slides from a relatively close distance. I love the Unleash template because it's a powerful template with 50 beautiful and usable slides for any presentation. What's cool about it is that it's also animated with flair and taste. Also, all the elements are colored using the template's theme, meaning that you can easily switch to any colors you choose, including your own custom color palette. Another great thing about this template is that almost all the elements are built directly within PowerPoint, meaning you can easily adjust and customize them with just a few clicks. This professional template is quite versatile and contains slides for most types of situations. However, it's most likely a best fit for presentations that are used as documents or slide docs, as mentioned earlier. That's because the slides are fairly content heavy and the font size is quite small. The Switch template is another example of a well-built professional template from the Envato marketplace that you can use in many different business situations. I love the colorful marketing elements and flair that make this presentation fit nicely into the marketing design ethos of today. This template is quite versatile and contains slides for many different kinds of situations. However, it's most likely a best fit for presentations that are used as documents or slide docs. So documents that will be emailed or printed out to the audience. That's because the slides are fairly content heavy and the font size is quite small. This next template by SlideCow is a great professional template for a number of reasons. Number one, it's sleek and minimalist, as its name suggests, giving it a modern and professional polish. Number two, it's bold with its simple use of strong colors to highlight what's needed to be emphasized. And number three, it leaves ample room for lots of text and data, as is often needed in business presentations. I recommend you use this template for presentations that are used as documents like slide docs, because there's a fair amount of content here on the slides. The font size is made quite small so that you can put in a lot of content, but it may be difficult to present in front of a large audience because the font size will be making the text a bit hard to read. These next three templates are from a website called Slides Carnival, which offers free and decent quality templates. So if you're not ready to pay for your templates, although you really should consider paying for quality templates, I highly recommend that. If you're not quite ready, take a browse through Slide Carnival's templates. However, be wary because most of them aren't real PowerPoint templates and you should therefore use them only for one-off situations. If you want to learn the difference between a real PowerPoint template and a fake PowerPoint template, check out the links in the description below. Now, this Basset template is very simple and elegant, yet cheerful, and it allows for a range of types of content. It stays professional yet casual by incorporating sleek architectural images and elements, as well as bold colors and fun icons. It would be best used for a live training or webinar presentation delivered by one or two people. Alternatively, it could be used as a training booklet for new customers or employees. Keep in mind that to change the background images, you'll need to change the background in the Slide Master and/or format the background of each slide. When you do so, make sure to select a light picture or create white space at the side of the picture so that you can read the text placed on top. What I like about this template is its versatility. It works for just about any business presentation because it's very minimalistic and was created in black and white. With that being said, some of the design elements are still fun and cheerful, such as the ripple effect and the use of icons. I recommend you use this template for presentations in small settings, such as webinars, or in big live presentations. That's because the slides are fairly sparse and minimalist, and it will be hard to fit a lot of content onto the slides without ruining the layout. The Oliva template is a bright and fun template that allows you to showcase your brand colors well, especially if you have one to start with. I also like that its design is centered around icons rather than pictures, keeping it flexible and sleek at the same time. This means the template can easily be used to create a wide range of different presentations from it. I recommend you use this template for presentations in small settings, such as webinars, or in large live audience presentations. That's because the slides are fairly sparse and minimalist, and it will be hard to fit a lot of content onto the slides without messing up the layout. Now make sure whenever you're getting a PowerPoint template that you haven't built yourself that you're checking it's not a fake PowerPoint template. This can actually cause you more harm than good. To learn what that is and also to learn how to create your own custom PowerPoint templates from scratch, check out the links in the description down below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you at Happy Hour.